Please stop pretending that there's nothing wrong.
Do you even want this wedding? Do you even want to marry me?
I was with someone.
Maybe I don't.
I'm so sorry, Kurt. I really am.
How can I just let you?
Kurt was my soulmate.
Blaine's the love of my life.
He's gone. Maybe forever.
When I blew the best thing that ever happened.
You take my breath away. With you.
You're the only one. Maybe you need to show him how you really feel in the best, most honest way you know how.
How can you just? I never told you about what happened.
Relationships are about trust.
And all I can do is watch you.
I don't trust you anymore.
Cause we shared the laughter and the pain.
I love you so much.
I love you too. I want everyone here to know just how proud I am of my brave, handsome, pushy haired boyfriend. By protecting something that is very precious to me.
Of course I know.
So take a look at me now. Well, there's just an empty space. And there's nothing left here to remind me. Just the memory of your face. Oh, take a look at
me
now.
You're still my best friend.
You're mine too.
I miss you like crazy. What?
You come and die to me is against the odds. Even if we're not together,
no matter who we become,
we're always gonna be there for each other.
We'll always belong to each other.
I'm seeing someone.
I wish I could just make you turn around. Turn around and see me cry. There's so much I need to say to you.
You don't belong here anymore. You belong in New York.
You're a performer. You're gonna find the spotlight.
Right now is your time. You're ready.
You can't shy away from your greatness just because you're afraid you're not great enough.
And we're going to be together.
Yes.
You're my first love, and you're mine.
No matter how much you pretend, but I just think like you always say,
there's nothing left here to remind me.
Ever.
I'm going to get your forgiveness and
cheat on you, okay?
Then I'm gonna get your heart back.
But to wait for you is all I can do, and that's what I've gotta face. Take a good look at me now, cause I'll still be standing here, and you coming back to me is against all odds. It's the chance I've got.
There's no one else.
Someone who told me that it wasn't gonna work out.
I needed you. I needed you around and you weren't there.
Just call it quits before we completely hate each other. At the end of all of our struggling and all of our work, it would just end in heartache.
I don't want to screw this up.
I choose to trust and to love you through everything.